Hello students, in this video we will study the various processes involved during the silk production. Firstly we will do incubation. The female silk moth lays hundreds of eggs at a time. These eggs need some temperature that is suitable for hatching. This is done through a process called इंक्यूबेशन. मीन्स जो एग्स हैं सिल्क वॉर्म के, उनको एक पर्टिकुलर टेम्परेचर के अंडर रखकर वार्मथनेस प्रोवाइड की जाती है. दैट प्रोसेस इज कॉल्ड इंक्यूबेशन. एज वी सॉ इन द लाइफ साइकिल ऑफ सिल्क मॉथ दैट व्हेन द लार्वा ग्रोज इन साइज इट स्टार्ट्स सिक्रीटिंग अ फाइबर. When the larva grows in size, the caterpillar it secretes, spins a cocoon of silk thread around itself. It is made up of protein. It covers completely with this fiber to form a cocoon. Now, next, this is called spinning of the cocoon. इस प्रोसेस को हम क्या कहते हैं? जब ये अपने आसपास सिल्क फाइबर को स्पिन करना शुरू करता है और रैप करना शुरू कर देता है, दैट प्रोसेस इज कॉल्ड स्पिनिंग. फर्स्ट वन इज बॉइलिंग. इन दिस प्रोसेस द कोकून्स दे आर कलेक्टेड एंड बॉइल्ड और ट्रीटेड इन ओवन्स टू किल द इंसेक्ट्स. सेकेंड वन इज रीलिंग. In this process, taking out threads from the cocoon is called reeling. Next process is called throwing. The filament means fiber. From 4 to 8 cocoons they are joined and twisted. This prevents the silk from splitting into individual fibers. That is called throwing. The resulting thread is called raw silk, which is woven into silk cloth. After that, silk is dyed for making colorful fabrics. Let's go through these processes once again. Boiling means it is mainly done to kill the insects. Reeling means unwinding the threads of silk from the cocoon. Means cocoon से हमने silk thread को unwind करना है और उसकी क्या है reels बनानी है. Next is throwing. In this process the silk fiber from 4 to 8 cocoon is twisted together. Why it 4 to 8 cocoons? Because silk is a very delicate fiber. If we will take one cocoon, then it will easily split. To avoid the splitting of the fiber, we join 4 to 8 cocoons for the twisting. And twisted, then after that, the resulting silk is woven into the silk cloth. That's all for today. We will continue this chapter in next video.